Sloan waits for the knockdown. Didn't go in his direction. Lynch caught. Flicked out to Jacobs. That's going to hurt Paddy Ryder. He is dominating Paddy at the moment.
Oh, it's a great game from Sam Jacobs. He really is pushing forward and making life tough for Paddy Ryder. He had his moment last week. But right now, Sam Jacobs is his master. He really is on fire. He's just sitting there waiting. And the ball is running for him. And he slams it on the boot to kick his second.